This is a dedication to friends that lost to addiction this year. It's called Hey Sinner.